Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time. There's a story that I was told, and I wanna tell the world before I get too old and don't remember it. So let's December it and reassemble it. Oh yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Of the people of the East and the West, and maybe every once in a while you give my grandma a reason to smile. 'Tis the season to smile. It's cold, but we'll be freezing in style. And let me meet a girl one day that wants
to... Hey everybody, it's Lucy, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And I've been a very bad girl and haven't been making videos and haven't been sticking to it as much lately, but it's almost Christmas and I'm really excited. So here's some last minute, not DIY, but just last minute gifts in general that I would like, or just in general. It's mainly for your friends, but you can also get some. It's also a little bit for... I put some stuff down for, like, parents or, like, grandparents, if you're, like, my age and you have grandparents, but I don't know what kind of people are watching this video. But, anyways, yeah, let's get into it. First thing I have is, like, a little pack for, like, when you're better friends, if you're, like, older and you're, like, you know, yeah. So, first thing I have on my list is Bath and Body Works, and this is one of my current almost favorites right now, and it's Vanilla Bean Noel, and it smells like vanilla and deliciousness. And I know it's full. I don't really use, lotion that much, especially in wintertime, but, you know, I have the shower gel and I use that all the time. And it smells delicious and, you know, everybody loves Bath and Body Works. So, yeah. Next thing I have on my list is my two favorite makeup products, which are the Revlon Lip Butters and the... Well, that's my favorite lipstick, and this is... But they're lip butters, but you know what I mean. And then, so, the Maybelline Rocket Volume Express... waterproof. I really love these because they're like really, really smooth, and I must have swatched them 100 times during my videos, but you know, there's the color again. It's really dark, and then this is my favorite one, and this is in red velvet, especially good for the winter season. And then this one is Sugar Plum, and it's kind of like a mauve-ish dark berry-ish, but it doesn't come off that dark on the lips. So let me just... So it kind of almost matches my skin tone, or no, my lip tone, but like, it doesn't come off really dark. It just comes off kind of medium, which was a little bit disappointing for me, but they're really smooth, and I guess they're good for beginner makeup people because it's like kind of, you know, not as much, so it's not like you're going all overboard with it. So now the Maybelline Rocket Volume Express. This is really nice, and it comes in a really cool tube too. Plus you don't have... See, it's just a regular spoolie brush, but you don't have that much like product on the actual thing, so you don't go too overboard on it. So, yeah, I love this, especially because it's waterproof, too, but most of my mascaras don't bleed as much. I guess I don't use as much as everybody else does, but, yeah, this is really great, and it's just a regular spoolie brush, and, you know, it's waterproof, so it's really cool. So, yeah, the last thing on my little gift, like, set thing, if you wanted to get a gift set and, like, make it up yourself, is, nail polish, and, this one is my current, one of my current favorites, and this is my Forever 21 nail color, and I know you're saying, oh, Forever 21, oh, it's probably not that good, but, I probably wouldn't trust their regular polishes because, you know, regular polishes are kind of don't, most regular polishes that are cheap don't come off too opaque, so I really like this one because it's, like, got reds and, like, gold flakes in it because it's basically, like, you can't, like, mess up on glitters, so whatever glitter polish you pick up, it's just gonna be good. It just depends on what the color is and how much glitter is actually in there. But, yeah, I'm not wearing those on my hands right now. I'm wearing, you can't see anymore because they're, like, faded off. But I'm wearing Sable Color by Essie. So, yeah. So, next thing I have is if you're, like, really good friends with somebody and you are willing to spend some money on them. So, if you're willing to spend some money on your friend, I would suggest getting them hats, scarves, mittens, and sweaters. And I have this one here, which is really weird right there. I don't know what happened. From Disneyland, and it would be even cooler if you were to be twinning with your friend, but I don't like twinning. But my friend got this anyways accidentally. So, yeah. I really like sweaters, especially for the winter time, since it is, like, the just beginning of winter time. You know, it's never too late to get a sweater. So, the next thing I have is, scarf, and my brother got this for me, and it is from, I want to say it was, like, Sears, and my brother was my secret Santa, so it has a little snowman on it, so adorable, because Olaf is amazing. So, next is, like, hat scarves. Next thing I have on my little list right here is, not if you're, like, really, really good friends with somebody, but you just want to get them a gift because, you know, you're a nice person or something. But I don't have any with me right now because I ate it all. But, next thing on my list is candy. And candy is always a good option for a friend. They're not really sure what to get them something, but, you know, you want to get them something. So you could get them candy with, like, makeup, or you could get them candy with a Visa gift card. And I'm covering up the, oh, look, hey, you can see. I'm covering up the numbers because I don't know who's going to, like, be on there and stuff and, like, taking my stuff. But I don't think anybody's going to take my stuff. So, yeah. Or a really good friend, or maybe like a girlfriend or something, I guess. I don't know who's watching this video, but I really like this. I really like holiday little kits, and they're really cool. Another one that's really awesome is the La Belle Carousel by Too Faced, but this is the one that I own. This is like my first high-end makeup that I've actually gotten, and so I don't think they're still in here. Oh yeah, they are. So it's Tarte High Performance Naturals, $19. It said $10 on the Black Friday deal, but apparently it's $19. So, yeah. It's $43 retail value, which I think is good, but I haven't actually tried the lip thing because it's like not a very dark color, so I don't know if I want to wear it during, like, Christmas season, because, you know, it's Enjoy, it's this, Tarte Lip Surgeon's Enjoy that comes with it, also, the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes, which is in a cool leather case, and that is this is a really good set, and I like this little thing, and I think I lost the, nope, and it comes with a little fiber, so if your friend has really short lashes and she's really into making her lashes look longer, I guess this would be nice. I mean, I'm just glad they aren't, like, little white ones because, the little white fibers, because the little white fibers just, I don't know why you would put white on your eyelashes. It just doesn't make sense to me, but whatever. So, yeah. Oh no, it's in Sweet Dreams. Okay, this, no, wow. Okay, so this little set is called, what? Sweet Dreams? I don't know. So it looks like this, yeah, it looks like this, and then it's got the little stripes inside, and it's really cool. And I think that holiday kits are awesome to get for your friends. I would love to get one, but you know, the high-end makeup brands are like, so yeah, it's kind of sad. So the next thing you could get is, next section is grandparents and parents. And the first thing on my list for my mom is candles, because she loves candles and everyone loves candles. And this one is an Ashland candle. I love these candles because they're such cool flavors in a Christmas tree. And it's got the cool Christmas tree. And these, like, last a really long time because, I don't know why, they just last a really long time for some reason. Yeah. And second thing I have on my list for parents or grandparents is homemade things. Anything homemade, like soap, candles, you can even make them like lipsticks or things. But, you know, parents and grandparents really like homemade stuff because, you know, keep from you when they love you. So, you know, yeah. My mom has a lot of jewelry, and I think jewelry boxes, what's going on here? Jewelry boxes, there we go. Jewelry boxes are a, now I look really dark. Jewelry boxes are a must. Next thing I have on my list, I don't know if every grandma likes this, but my grandma really likes antiques. And if you go to like an antique craft sale, you can get stuff there for like really cheap, and it's really cool. Next thing on my list for my mom is perfume. Most moms like perfumes, but my mom doesn't. She has a lot already. But perfumes are really cool to get for your parents if, you know, they're not too expensive. But, you know, my mom really likes perfume. Or you can make your own perfume by using, like, essential oils and, like, you know, stuff. like petals of things and stuff. So, next is, purses and shoes. My mom really needs a new purse, and, if you took your parents out and, like, were, like, because, like, I went with my dad, and you can just be like, hey, let's go get mom something, and then, so, you know, hopefully the purses aren't too expensive, but, you know, you can kind of go find one for her, and, you know, yeah, they always love purses, and it, shoes, too. My mom has been wanting this pair of shoes forever, and I finally got it for her. So, yeah. And they weren't Nordstrom Racks. They were kind of less expensive, so it was kind of cool. So, yeah. Last thing I have on my list that I actually got from my mom is kitchenware, because my mom is a freak about chickenware. Yep. My mom's a freak about kitchenware, and I actually broke her muffin pans a little while ago, and so I collabed together with my grandma, and we're like, hey, let's get mom some muffin tins, and so I gave her some money, and so we both bought her some muffin tins, and it was cool. So yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys all enjoyed, the video. Leave a like if you liked it, because it really helps me, because I know I'm doing something right. Or leave comments saying, you know, what you got your parents for Christmas, or, you know, some tips for me, because I'm lost, but I've already finished. But you can leave comments down below for everybody else who needs help and still hasn't gotten anything, because Christmas is in a few days and we gotta hurry. I love y'all, and I'll see you all later. Bye.